Roman Reigns said in a tweet earlier today, light him up, throw him over.
This is key for Roman Reigns. Keep the numbers down. Keep the advantage in your corner.
IWGP champion, same as Brock Lesnar.
An 18-year veteran, a mastermind of offensive innovation,
a star around the world. Roman Reigns realizes what he faces now.
And I can't believe what we're about to see.
Stand up. Cena has him back up. Styles turning the tables, has him up. Styles clutch. But he can't cover.
Left Cena on opening. That's huge right there.
Styles is going somewhere. Look at this.
Yeah, he's wanting to use that real estate to his advantage.
He knows he wasn't going to hit the cover. Here comes that phenomenal. And he nailed it. He just beat John Cena at SummerSlam.
AJ Styles does it again. Here is your winner, AJ Styles.
Legacy affirmed. Career defined. That right there is a man who has just reached the summit. AJ Styles, what a hell of a victory.
Who would have thought that in the year 2016, AJ Styles would hold two singles victories over John Cena here at WWE?
And there's no asterisks on this one.
No, there's
this
not.
This was a one-on-one classic. This was a battle of two incredible champions. Neither one to give an inch.
Ambrose feels he's on the verge of eliminating one of his toughest challengers yet. Is he going to get the Dirty Deeds now? He backed into the referee. Referee Mike Chioda's been taken out of the mat.
Oh!
Just kicked him low. Low blow.
No.
Oh, no. Styles clash. Referee missed the low blow. AJ Styles has done it. Here is your winner.
John Cena, this is a career-making moment as well.
Thank you.
still on the top rope. AJ up there as well. Oh my goodness! AJ Styles hook with a leg for a Styles victory, and the Demon kicks out at two, and this match continues.
What a moment, Warriors.
I think we'll see this one again somewhere down the road, guys.
I hope you're right, Booker.
For the first time ever, it did not disappoint.
Styles fighting for survival on that top rope.
Oh, using the top rope to his advantage.
AJ just hung the champion out to dry across the top rope. But once again, AJ needs to get inside the ring.
AJ is getting inside the ring, and AJ Styles is getting into position.
Eyes on the champion here. AJ Styles, phenomenal.
He hit it.
AJ Styles, cover. Styles has done it again.
Byron, AJ Styles is the WWE champion, and the phenomenal one is going beast hunting at Survivor Series.
Going for the Styles clash,
Bad, over the shoulders. Bad position
Lesnar.
Right there.
Lesnar trying to get the upper arm.
Calf crusher.
Oh my God.
It's locked in.
Calf crusher to the injured knee.
Can you imagine if the Beast submits?
We may not have to imagine, Corey.
And Styles make the Universal Champion tap out at Survivor Series.
Styles cinching back with everything he's got.
This could get the win for SmackDown Live.
Look at the pain on the face of the Beast.
Brock's not quit, man.
Lesnar trying to withstand the pain here. Styles deep
in the
calf crusher.
God.
That's how to counter.
Lesnar just dribbled AJ Styles' skull like a basketball.
Uh-oh. Reverse explosion.
There it is.
That could be the prelude to
Stop.
The knee to face is coming, gentlemen.
Styles is down. The WWE Champion is down. Nakamura's got him in his sights.
Here we go! Shinsuke Nakamura!
No!
Oh, no!
Wait a minute!
Styles!
Oh no!
Styles clash!
Center of the ring!
Cover! Simply phenomenal!
For weeks, for months, and was the hype lived up to tonight? 1,000% yes.
I've seen superstars come and go. They come in here, they win their championships, they earn their money, and then they become complacent and they just go home. I know that's not you. Because, whether you like it or not, we're a lot alike. You've got a black hole in your heart. And I know it. I also know you've got a tormented soul. And you can't let it go. You're afraid of it. You're afraid of what's gonna happen here. If you can't control all of that, what's gonna happen? I don't know and you don't know. That's what you have. I want to see it. Yeah, I do. Because, you see, if you harness all of that, you brutalize that locker room. You will terrorize anyone who steps in front of you in that squared circle. That's what'll happen. I know it. But there's an animal in there. That animal is begging to get out. That animal is eating you alive. You want it to come out. I want to see it. I want to see that animal. Oh, yeah. I want to see it, AJ. I'm going to see it. And I'm going to see it. Huh? I'm going to see it.
AJ Styles on SmackDown Live became a two-time WWE champion. He once held the title for 371 days, and now he's part of Monday Night Raw. Leo Rush getting involved. Lashley caught Styles on the top rope. Cover by Lashley to knock off Styles, and it's Seth Rollins with a stomp. Roman Reigns. Spear. And the phenomenal AJ Styles is ready.
AJ connects with this. It's lights out for the Almighty.
There it is, the phenomenal forearm from the top rope. Cover by AJ Styles and a win.
Here are your winners, the team of Roman Reigns, the Universal Champion Seth Rollins, and the phenomenal AJ Styles.
It took three superstars to beat the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
But beat them, they did.